Sean on the beat, by the way.
Niggas like Chef, you moving too hot. You got nothing to prove, you the king of this shit. Remember they posted with 30s inside of the Glock. I was itching to move on the lake. Niggas be talking real hot for the net, but they see me in person, they all on my dick. I got they hearts in my pocket, no bully, but I can be bullying a whole lot of shit. Look, push me to the limit, unless you who really trying to get it. Okay, push me to the limit, unless you who really.
Yo, what did he call me over here for?
Sir, I know this is a bad time, but you've officially been traded to the Sacramento Kings.
Nigga, what? Bro, so you told me I just drove over to Cali just to hear that news? I thought I was collabing with LeBron or something, bro. Bro, y'all got me heated, yo. Who I'm gonna be teamed up with, bro?
We seen the feedback from the teammates that you want to team up with. And, the good news is we got him teamed up with you.
Okay, but I'm still traded to the Sacramento Kings. How could the Dallas Mavericks do this to me, bro?
Sir, I don't know. It's just business.
Bro, forget business. It's my business. You know what? I don't got time for this, bro. I'm going to take a ride out, bro. Goodbye. Goodbye. Hold up. I need my car. We just going to act like this never happened.
Okay, sir.
Nah, shorty, bring me my car. And I gotta go, bro. Cause nah, this ain't it. Alright, bro. We finally in the car, bro. I can't believe the Dallas Mavericks really traded me, bro. That's crazy. Bro. But, I mean, they gave me my teammates, so I really can't complain. But, it's whatever. You know, I get teamed up with some of the best youngins in the league. And, I mean, I guess so, bro. I mean, if this what it takes, I like the way this city look. Look cool, look. I mean, I feel passionate about it. I actually like the city. But let's hopefully I don't get in no legal trouble before I even get to our first game or even our first practice. But you see me speeding through the road. I make sure I don't hit no people. I wonder what these youngins. Wonder what these youngins really play like, bro. I heard our first game is against the Utah Booty Butt Jazz. Alright, I'm having a bad day, so I'm gonna let you get away with that one. Cause you know I'm like Gilbert Arenas. I got that piece on me. But we're not gonna talk about that. Adam, don't watch the video, okay? But I had to purchase a new crib, so let's go look at the new crib. Let's go look at this new crib, yo. You know, I came all the way from Texas and came all the way to Cali, man. Went from Miami to Texas to Cali. I'm moving to all the big cities. But this Bentley truck is only one of my cars. Yeah, but we got Kobe right there, the Rolls Royce, the Hellcat. I don't really know what that other car, blue and black car, but I got that old school, and I got the little country car. But let's go ahead and see what this house look like, bro. Okay. Oh, wow. I'm living it up in this apartment. Don't call me no more. I know I was MVP. Damn, bro, I'm living big life. Dang, bro. Hold up, let's go see what's downstairs. Oh, the bedroom's clean. Look at the clothes. Let's look at this bed. Oh my god, we living like LeBron in an apartment, bro. This is almost like LeBron house, but we in an apartment. Well, man, I guess I guess we just need to get straight to the game. See you later, coach. Alright. I've been traded to the Sacramento Kings. Once again, you see that roll. Come on, man. But you see the garage, yo. You see the garage. Stop playing with me. Well, it's your boy Kilo Go Crazy. And this the new life.
I don't forget patch 3 because I gotta wait 12 hours. Look at this. 12 hours, bro.
Yeah, but you hear me complaining about patch 3. But let's not worry about that. Let's get straight to the gameplay. Let's get it. Let's go. Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kilo Go Crazy. And I'm back again with another video. And I've been gone. It hurts to say that, bro. I've been gone, bro. Matter of fact, I remember I recorded a YouTube video, but I don't know if it's out yet. Hold on, let me check. Okay, yeah, I uploaded 3 days ago. And in those 3 days, a lot happened. But that video was already pre-recorded, so that's why. But as you can see from the intro, from the beginning of the video, I'm now on the Sacramento Kings, and this was by far not a tough decision because the Mavericks, Luka, I was recording videos, came back, I had simmed the game, came back, Luka was injured, recorded 3 videos without Luka. Wasn't the same. So around that time, it was like 2 weeks from All-Star week, 2-3 weeks from All-Star weekend, so I traded. Matter of fact, maybe you could see it from here. Yeah, I traded, and my numbers went extremely up in scoring just to bring this team back. But so I came to this team was 10-37, so I told myself, we can't lose 2 games. We went on a 20 plus game win streak, then we lost. Went on a, who was it? I think it was a 12 game win streak or 11 game win streak, made it to the playoffs. When I say I was so happy, I was happy. So after that, boom, we went against the Warriors, beat them. Went to the second round, went against Dallas, beat them. And then the third round, went against the Lakers, lost. And that's just been the story of my career. I haven't made it past the Western Conference Finals, but trust me, we're going to make it. Oh, and All-Star Weekend, went to All-Star Weekend, killed it. Won dunk contest, killed it. Went to the All-Star Game, dropped 83. I'm going to say 83. Dropped 83. And just to update y'all, I won MVP. I was All-Star, first team All-NBA. Don't worry about the third team All-NBA. It wasn't that year. Defensive player of the year again. See it. First team all defense 3 years in a row. Come on, man. Come on. Sixth man of the year. That was with the Nets. Rookie of the Nets. First team all rookie Nets. An update on my badges. You know the slasher vibes. You know the shooter vibes. Y'all want to see my career high that I dropped last game? I'm going to show y'all. But this video is recorded the day after patch 3. I live close to Cali. It's 6 right now. I waited until six on the dot for to get on to my career, because that's when it finished. Now it's 6:13. Defensive, you see that personality expression, not one to hide emotion. You know that, you've seen the game when it, and then park badges. Come on, man, come on. But hold on, let me show y'all that game. Let's look at my three pointer. Hold up, 65. Y'all see it? 65. Position average 82. Now watch this. Now watch this. 18 three pointers in my career. I did this season. Got the league leader for that. Nobody's ahead of me in that, and I got a 65 three pointer. Come on, man. I'm just gonna keep it at that, no cap. On the season, I got 70 points. Now let's get straight to the video. Yeah, I got some of my favorite guys in here. Y'all know Tyler. Type me in. And I got a connection that nobody got with De'Aaron. So this is my three-point method. I just run this play. Come on. We ain't worrying about it. Look, Pat Bev doing big slasher moves. Alright. Quick ISO. Give me an ISO. Cause Patch 3 said ankle breakers is back. Oh, we got him wobbling. Oh, look at that Kyrie move. Let's get straight to the replay, bro. Come on, man. Send me to the line. Oh, look at that wobble. Look at that finesse lay. Easy. Went on to make those free throws, as you can see. Come on, man. I look like the ankle breakers are bad. I mean, I got him wobbling. I don't know if y'all was paying close attention in any of my past videos, but I don't think I ever got somebody wobbling. So that's a nice sign. That's a nice sign. Okay. They scoring easy. Alright, let's start draining them threes. They can't execute the play. Come on, we all on that. Nice block, Bamba. Come on, De'Aaron. Nice. Oh! Pat Bev get nice like that? No. Bro, Pat Bev got nice and freaky like that. Come on, 2K. Come on, the Utah working us. Man, let me run guard, man. Give me ice on Pat Bev. Come on, man. Come on, De'Aaron, guard up on that. Don't let him go right. Don't let him go right. I was gonna say, Pat Bev become an offensive threat like that? No way. He ain't moving, bro. Nice switch. Nice switch. Get him out of here. Nice switch, Tyler. Nice. There we go. That's what we needed. There we go. That's the first one. Good defense, Tyler. Nice switch, Bamba. Look at that. Oh my. That's why I got Tyler, Bamba, and I got Cam Reddish coming off the bench. Bro, I got them three youngins. And if we acquire a vet for this team, running the center, or running any position, bro, I swear, he could come after Cam, or go before Cam. And we get a core like that, we running deep. Come on, man. Y'all know I'm chasing for the MVP for the third time in a row. Ooh, that was said I was wide open, but I missed. Nice steal. Well, nice pick, but couldn't get it. Give me ISO. I'm on top of the key. Put him on the island. Give it back. Oh, damn, bro. That's tough, bro. I'm watching. Good defense. But that was me. I slipped up. Reddit. Why would I? Okay. Come on, man. Defensive player of the year. Give me that. Hype him up. I don't think he Dame, so let me lock up. I don't think he Dame, but I gotta lock up. Can't let him get no last second shot. Who fouled him? That was not a foul. who got me. Cause that fake file finna get somebody taken out. Look at that spinoff. And the body. Come on, man. Pack your bags. You're going to Cancun, man. You're going home. Before the season even start. We 3-0 right now. But you know the impact we finna make. Alright, he could've threw that lob, but... Oh yeah. You ain't gonna see me getting a lot of assists because my teammates can shoot on their own. Let's bully him. You gotta shoot it. Okay, okay. Another one? Let's go. Let's go. Okay, okay. Huh? I didn't even catch the ball. Give me that. Matter of fact, throw it off the backboard. Closing out the passing lane for him. Yeah, force him to shoot that shot. Oh! I don't know if he's a rookie, but that's a nice young talent. Not gonna cap. Oh wow. Come on, man. That's three of them. Yeah, but getting into the not uploading situation, I was just I didn't want to come back and give the bad vibes and then not want to do it no more. So that's why I just gave myself the time out to just recover from what happened in my personal life. But yeah, but I'm back. At least I'm back. So that's cool. And I'm back and better than ever. Like, look at this shooting game. Look at this shooting game. That was two in a row? I felt like that was four in a row. Come on. Come on, DM. You better make a move. Come on, DM. Oh, he looked back at me like I can't do that. All right. All right. Yeah, slow it down. I got two fouls. You gonna take me out? That's crazy how they do that. That's what I like about this team, man. They kill it when I'm on the bench. I mean, yeah, when I'm on the bench. When them bench players come up, like Tim Hardaway Jr., Derek Wright, and Cam, when they come up, they know what they gotta do. Green. Yeah, but how to do that? That player that gave me open in the corner every time. You press on your left D-pad, and then you press L1, and then you get wide open corner shots, which means easy badges, especially if you're a nice shooter. And this is coming from a 65 three-pointer person with a 65 three-pointer. I'm not even supposed to shoot consistent, but I am. Another one. Patch his jumper, 2K. I lied, 2K. Mike Wayne, don't do that, please. Please. At least wait till I get 8 badges to where I could balance around jump shots when I actually have badges to shoot with. Okay. Another turnover by me. I'm getting turnover happy, man. Pretty sure I have 5 3-pointers. And when Fox get that play takeover, that's when I started shooting for real, for real. Go ahead, pass to De'Aaron. Spot up like Ray Allen. Come on. Come on, man. That shifty move to Tyler here on the corner, and that's bucket. That's what I liked Tyler Hero for in Miami. Because anytime I needed that bucket, before I was a shooter, like I could shoot consistent, he was there. All I had to do was make a play, and he was there. Come on, another green. Telling y'all slashing playmakers, y'all oversized point guards, y'all running this play, y'all get all y'all badges that easy. I'm telling y'all. I'm guarding a big. Alright, y'all ain't seen me catch a good body yet. So let's call for an ISO. Come on, man. Y'all sending me to the ground. Mmm. 87% and I missed it? Questionable. Oh yeah, we off to the races. Hey, we couldn't get a body, but we got a film. We got a filmmaker. Come on, Cal. Have me open in the corner. I don't blame him, though. He tried to get him a highlight. But it's all good, though. I hate when they close out my window. Look at that boy. That boy Mo Bamba is physical. Matter of fact, let's reward him for his defense. Never mind. De'Aaron took it. That ain't foul, bro. I'm just mad at the refs right now because it ain't me, bro. It ain't me. And it's showing my team. My team going crazy. Thank you. Hey, I trust Bamba to shoot. We up by a lot. Bamba look like he a minute bowl or something. No, 2K. Bro, them two young boys under that paint is beastly. That ain't even a corner, but I still make those. Hey, we make fools out of good teams. Oh no, we're here. Okay, he hit it. But he ain't get it. Come on, Marvin, what you setting in screens for? I was just finna hit old dude. Bro, our ref's sitting us on the foul trouble. My first time doing this. Bro, look at my three-pointer compared to his. Sad, bro. I'm so much better than him. He got 69 three-pointer. Oh, yeah, send him right into that screen. That's green. Yeah, look, DM, he mad. Robert, he mad. Hate the time that they whole team, but hey. Man, you got a foul for real, man? I might be moving my posts to 4 to 5 posts or 3 to 4 posts a week just so I could recover from being up, making these videos for y'all, and trying to make the best content I could. Ooh, if I would have hit that, I would have signed for VanVleet if I would have made it. Give me that. Come on, man. Like I don't know how to defend my own shot. I'm Mr. Corner Shot now. Come on, we ain't worrying about him. He gonna have to come to this paint. And that's where Cam come in. Pass done. Nice. He just pushed Reddish. Lock him up, youngin. Wow, that was such an illegal play. You're not baiting nothing. 4% covered. Okay. I don't know what that was, but okay. Look that boy. Ooh, not Reddish. I was gonna say, bro, not him. No way. Not him shooting the J on y'all. He's known as a defender, a dunker, and a trade shooter. But he ain't known the J in somebody's face. Oh, he think he MJ. But, I think I'm Ray Allen. Now, if I pull this off, y'all, y'all gotta like and comment Ray Allen shot. And let's coach me out in this moment. Come on, man. We had to get closer. Now I got 0.4. That make my chances even slimmer. I think I'm going to do the Dame and go all the way around. Catch, skew. Hold up, this is the glitch. I'm gonna come back when the timeout over. All right, we back. Ooh, come on. The fact that I almost hit that. Cam Reddish. Look at him. That's what I got him here for. Look at that defense. Come on, man. There we go. We got the crowd up now. Come on, man. Hey, this might be the team I retire with. They got Mark They got D-Mark. Oh my. Sorry. But am I really sorry though? Hey, we don't know. We don't know. Another one, bro. That's like 12. Come on. Well, 4 minutes left. That's three again. Shooting more than 50% from three, bro. Another one. A steal went down to the corner, and we greened it. That's crazy, bro. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. We're going to step back. Pop. Woo. Ain't no stepping up to me, that's another one. Ain't no stepping up, that's another one. Come on, man. No dead eye, no nothing, just corner specialist. Come on, man. Ain't no stepping up. Either you there or you not there, and if you not there, you better hope I miss. My luck. I hit 14 threes. Hey, y'all better get these commentators out of here if I had to scrap one of them. I don't know if y'all hear it, but the commentator just said, trying his luck from deep. That highly. I took that personal. Yep, we're going there. I took it personal. At that point, I took it personal. Okay? I'm taking it personal now. I'm taking it personal. I'm taking it personal. No. I'm taking it personal. Cause nah, bro. Go ahead, shoot it, man. I'm down here. Come on, man. At that point, I took it personal. No. I'm not playing, bro. At that point, I took it personal. At that point, I took it personal. You open. Showed it. At that point, I took it personal. Nah. Tell him get off me. Man, yeah. Let me see. 16 three-pointers. I took it personal. Hit two threes after he said that in less than 20 seconds, bro. In less than 20 seconds. You think I'm playing? I'm taking it personal. You're going to go to that line. I told you, bro. I'm taking it personal, man. Ain't none of that, bro. I'm taking it personal. Sixteen 3-pointers. You seen it. Come on, man. Come on, man. We sending y'all home and we're gonna make y'all think about what y'all just did. You my shooting, yes sir. You know what I'm about. You seen what I'm about. My new team. These young guys, they go crazy, bro. They play for what they deserve. And as you can see, yeah, I don't remember getting an alley-oop dunk, but okay. Standstill threes, 16. Attack assist, body up wins. Regular assist, blocks, pick dodge, rebounds. Bro. Honestly. 16. Just use my method. Is your boy Kilo go crazy? And I'm out.
I ain't fucking her right. Catch him in traffic, go ape and gorilla. Pull up, he scoring like Damian Lillard. He say he ain't mean anyway. Ain't he a killer? This club make him dance like he making a triller. Working so much, he just making it realer. Was tough on the nan-ass face in the sweatshirt. Little boy quarterback, keep throwing bullets. Hot shit in his stomach, start baking his liver. All of my little niggas earthquake gang, cause they trying to make some shake off a jigger. I'm from up north, dropping rakes with the hitters. Hit licks in the field like we pay for the Stellas. Back in the day, I snooze off the drink, double cup.